You might have seen VO2 Max pop up on your smartwatch or fitness app, but what does it actually mean? I'm Hafiz, a cardiologist training in London, and I'm going to tell you what VO2 Max tells you about your heart, your fitness, and your health. VO2 Max is your maximal oxygen uptake. It's the maximum amount of oxygen your body can use during intense exercise. Think of it as your body's engine size. It tells us how efficiently your heart, lungs, and muscles work together. The higher your VO2 max, the better your cardiovascular fitness and aerobic endurance. Elite athletes can hit VO2 max values over 70 to 80. Average for most people is somewhere between 30 to 40. Research shows VO2 max is a powerful predictor of heart disease, stroke, and even death. Improving it, even a little, can lower your long-term risk. It's not just about athletes, it's about longevity and everyday function. Walking upstairs, playing with your kids, recovering from illness, it all depends on your cardiorespiratory fitness. The good news is that your VO2 max isn't fixed, you can train it. And here's how. Firstly, by doing aerobic exercise like running, cycling, or swimming. Second way is to do interval training, which mixes intense bursts of exercise with recovery. Consistency is key by doing 3 to 5 sessions per week. And of course, don't smoke, stay hydrated, and sleep well. Even 4 to 6 weeks of consistent effort can make a measurable difference. Most smartwatches estimate VO2 max during runs or walks. While not 100% accurate, they're useful for tracking trends. A cardiopulmonary exercise test is what we do in the lab using treadmills or bikes with oxygen masks. Share this video with someone who is into tracking their health. Subscribe for more videos on heart health and tell me in the comments below if you watch your VO2 max.